Hey guys. I'm back. I've been uploading like kind of weird videos, different like projects that I'm trying to incorporate my love for poetry and my love for the earth. So my kind of preoccupation with the climate crisis as well, kind of trying to incorporate that into my channel. But I kind of feel like drawing today, so I decided I'd upload like a drawing video. Something I've been doing is doing a lot of these like art therapy exercises that I really like, because I've just found that they've been really helpful for like stress and anxiety. So I decided to do that today, and I thought maybe I'd show you some of the things that I've been doing. These are some of the drawings I've been doing. This is one of them. This is from a prompt called Change, and it's basically you just draw things that you can change in your life, things that you can't change. Yeah, so you fold the paper in half and you do it on one side and then do the other one on the other side. I like this one because it helps me kind of like think of, like actually evaluate the things that I have control over and the things that I don't have control over, and that kind of like makes me feel like, oh, if I can't control it, then why am I so stressed about it? And if I can control it, the same, like, why am I so stressed about it? That kind of thing. This one is from a prompt called Swimming. So swimming is basically what it sounds like. It's draw yourself swimming, and then the way that you're swimming or the way that the water looks, you know, different colors that you use, for example, can kind of like help you express the way that you're feeling. So this is kind of the way I was feeling a few days ago. And then there's one that's just like, use colors and shapes to draw how you're feeling. This was how I was feeling. Yeah, this one's pretty simple. This one is just, I was just kind of like drawing pretty loosely and just trying to express, you know, how I was feeling, and I was feeling like a lot of like pressure in my chest. And just a lot of pressure in general. So this is what I came up with. Yeah, this is what I came up with. And this one is also just kind of a drawing of myself, kind of me as a hand, I guess. Feeling quite tied up. Yeah, so I guess enough talking. I'll just get right into it. And I'll put like some of the prompts that I'm following like on the screen, but I won't be talking much for the rest of the video. Feel free to put on some nice music and draw along with me. And if you want, you can follow the prompts that I'm doing as well. I'd love to see kind of what you make as well.